Now, what's good, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please make sure you subscribe so that you get notified next time I post the video. Now, just few days after losing her job at Switch TV, Jackie Matubia is back on her feet once again after landing a new job at another TV station. Now, Jackie Matubia took to her Instagram page and announced the news with this video right here. And now, the caption read this, and I quote, "To all my fans, I told you I will be back bigger and better, introducing E-Zone with Jackie, only on Brembo TV, every single day starting this Monday. See you guys there." So, it seems like the TV show will be premiered from today, that is 27th of January 2020. Wow, that is big, bro. Yeah, it seems now she'll be hosting her own show on Brembo TV, where I think she'll be, you know, dealing with the same stuff she was dealing with at Switch TV, that is entertainment, gossip, among other stuffs. And now, after that post on her Instagram page, now many fans were surprised how this lady got back on her feet very fast. Yeah, but I know they were expecting that because she came through and announced that she had enough break and now she was ready to get back on TV. And now things are looking good for her after that messy breakup with her ex-hubby or ex-boyfriend in the news, which were highly publicized. And I remember she came through and said that what people didn't know is that she stepped out of marriage long time ago. Yeah, it has been a minute ever since they splitted. Anyways, congratulations to her on her new gig at Brembo TV. I know this one will be bigger and better, she promised. Anyways, what do you guys think? Go ahead and drop your thoughts down in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram, blissguy.ke. And kama kawaida, I'll be back with money.